I would just like to remember some words of St. Francis of Assisi, which I think are really just particularly apt at the moment. Where there is discord, may we bring harmony. Where there is error, may we bring truth. Where there is doubt, may we bring faith. And where there is despair, may we bring hope.
Despite the promises of the general election of 1979, there has been massive job loss in British manufacturing industry. How can local communities influence economic decisions? Herbert's was the largest machine tool factory in the world. It was closed in 1983.
I was born in the shadow of Herbert's. It was your parents' dream, if you like to call it, to try and get you into a place like Herbert, where you could have an apprenticeship, you could become a real skilled man.
And to me, the government, whatever government it is throwing away the skill, the lifeblood of the nation, really.
Right, 2654, gentlemen, 2654. 40 pounds, 30, 20, 10, 10 I've got, 2654, all done at 10, 12, 14.
To those waiting with bated breath for that favourite media catchphrase, the U-turn, I have only one thing to say. U-turn if you want to. The ladies, not for turning.
Two and a half years ago, we were booming. We were working 7 days a week when they first took the plant over. We were booming. And I think in 2.5 years, you've gone from that to nothing at all. I feel sick. When you put your life into a company and then you see this happening, whilst you're still working in the company, and then you see everything being sold off around you, it's a bit sickening. Got 70 here.